Hello friends, welcome to my channel. In this video, I will show you how to install Xiaomi 14T HyperOS 2 version. We enter settings, then scroll down. We go into additional settings. Here, our region, Turkey, or we need to set it to Turkmenistan. We set it to Turkmenistan. We completely exit. We wait for a few hours or a day or two. Then, if it should be, we enter additional settings again. Our region, we set it to France. We select France. After setting it to French, we completely exit. And again, we turn off and on our phone for 1 to 2 hours. We click on the update section and check for updates. Friends, that's all for now. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like, and leave a comment. See you.